you talked sort of about the uncertainty of whether or not he was going to finish. Did you sort of entertain any contingency plans as to what you'd do with the footage if he sort of gave up two-thirds of the way through, or was that not even something you're willing to think about?
Very interesting. Teller went out to San Antonio for about a week before we got started. I mean, before Tim embarked on painting and building the room. And Teller said, what are you going to do if you don't succeed? And Tim said, well, there won't be a movie. And Teller said, oh, yes, there will be. It'll just be a very different kind of movie. So there was always going to be a movie. But Tim definitely felt a certain pressure. So the blue chair, the incident with the blue chair, where Tim said he was so repulsed he wanted to quit. And he said, I asked, you know, if we weren't making a movie, would you quit? And I think you can tell he was, did you get the daggers of hate that he was looking at? I mean, he really, if we hadn't been making a movie, that would have been the end. He'd had it. But as it turns out, it was that matter of perspective that he solved in his inimitable fashion, you know, realizing that it wasn't that he was tired of the painting or that he was sick of the color blue, but that he had gotten the perspective wrong. And then he was happy again and carried on.
Yeah.